Why don't we? Because we always leave it out and we always forget it. Let's do Robbie's favorites.
Do it now. Da-da,
the theme song hasn't been produced yet, so we'll have to sing it for you.
Robbie's favorites.
That was awesome.
That was awful.
All right. Let's see here. Okay. Have you ever gone to a website, Carrie, and found out that it just doesn't work?
Yeah.
But you know that it's a legitimate website.
Yes.
I have this problem.
My main man,
Alan Pope.
Oh.
I get this with his website because there's something up with my ISP, and we're trying to get to the bottom of it, but it just sits here. And Alan knows about this problem. We've talked about it, and he's trying to help me through, but it seems to be something on our ISP's end. So
it says loading.
Just says loading, and it doesn't ever go anywhere, and eventually I get an error. So what I want to do is just visit this cool little service right on, right through your web browser, and you know, when this happens, you can say, okay, well, is it down for everyone or just me? I want to know, is this website actually down? Because every time I talk to Alan, he says, no, my website's working just fine.
Yeah,
and I'm like, no, it's not. But he assures me it is. So let's find out. So we're going to go down for everyone or just me.
No way.
.com. And that's going to give you this really, really straightforward, simple little thing. Is popey.com down for everyone or just me?
That is about the easiest thing I've ever seen.
It's just you. Ah, it's just me.
Popey.com
is up. And that's when I call my ISP and I say, hey,
get
what's
me
going
Popey.
On? I want popey.com. I want to see what this guy has to say about my show. Every time I Google, I see popey.com coming up.
Hmm.
I'm just playing. But yeah, that's a legitimate use for
down
for everyone or just me.com.
I like it.
Yeah.
I'm going to use it for
sure. It's long, but you'll actually remember it. You'll find that you actually remember it.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
That's good to know. So it is your
favorite.